visitors we have with us, six from the Afghanistan freedom fighters. There's a man here whose wife was killed in front of their two children. Another one who lost his brother in the tunnel on a village in which 105 people were massacred by fire and chemicals. One of them lost a brother. One is the mayor of that village where that took place. They're here to try and tell the outside world, the free world, what's really going on in Afghanistan.